soufflés. And as everyone knows, the heart of the good soufflé is...
egg white, beaten egg white. And I'm going to do mine in copper. I beat it faster than the machine.
Well, we're going to see if you're faster than the machine.
All right.
So, okay. Wow. Have I counted? One,
yes.
Two, three, go! It's not very tender. It tastes okay. I think that old-fashioned way
of boiling it
and squeezing it. You get it tender, and you don't get that slight bitterness. Mm. But you will do it either way.
I mean, in a more modern way, I tend to do it this way with less love of nutrient and...
We don't care about nutrients,
we care about
taste.
Yes, but when you can have both together, you know?
But it's still a little... It's not very tender, and it still has a slight bitterness to it.
I think it's very tender.
Maybe you have sharper teeth than I do. I've washed this chicken with hot water. And
I don't wash my chicken.
And he doesn't wash his. I think in France, they're not as worried about things as we are they?
Well, I live in Connecticut, pretty far from France.
Well, that's right.
But what happened is that I feel it's going to go in a 425-degree oven
plate.
For like an hour or so. And at that point, if the bacteria are still living, they deserve to live, you know? Well, I don't cook the roux more than like 10, 15 seconds.
Some people say that then the flour is still raw.
No, I don't believe that.
You don't believe
no.
that?
No, I don't believe that.
I do.
You do.
Yes.
But you know, think of a crème pâtissière. Crème pâtissière, you beat egg yolk, sugar, you put flour in it, you put your boiling milk, put it back, bring it to a boil and take it out.
And it always tastes floury.
It never tastes floury, a crème pâtissière.
Wouldn't be turkey dinner without
kinds
of potatoes,
yes,
would it?
Right. Yes. I love.
Oh, and I think everyone loves mashed potatoes.
Yes.
Yeah, that looks good.
Okay, and here is
mashed sweet potatoes.
And the sweet potatoes.
And this time it doesn't have marshmallows on it, but you
no marshmallow in it.
I rather like marshmallows.
Oh, you do. I'm not crazy
about it.
Most
people
wouldn't.
That's because you're French.
Yes.
You weren't grown up on marshmallows.
I know when I was an apprentice, and even at home, in France, we use the chicken fat to saute potato or other type of thing, the clear
well,
fat like
sensible
that.
Sensible people really... here do the same
yes.
thing. It's not only the French who are
talking. I know. See, that's right. See, I do that. Now, here, I like to put the ketchup here. We'll even a little more lettuce.
I didn't
again,
put a tomato in my
own. I press it.
Just put a tomato
this
in
the,
there.
This is the top.
One
like
thing is, Jacques, when you get it so high, it's hard really to chew it.
It's true, you know.
It's so big.
You have bigger high than mouth, you know, most of the time. So I like to cut mine in half. Looks beautiful.
Look at that. Isn't that nice?
And now the best part of it...
is the eating.
Eat it, yes.
Okay.
Oh. Really
That's
good, huh?
Good.
That's great.
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Real American fare.
Happy cooking.
Bon appétit.